The purpose of this video is to show you how to publish content from Oxygen to the Zendesk Help Center. So I have a sample page here in Zendesk, and each of the tiles is what they call a category. I'll click on the troubleshooting category. Notice that it's empty other than containing a section called General. That's because I just created it, an empty category and an empty section. I mention this because it is necessary to have the category and section already created here in Zendesk before trying to publish your content to that category and section. In Oxygen, I have a sample data map with some topics I want to add to that troubleshooting category in Zendesk. To achieve this, I will click the Configure Transformation Scenarios button from the Data Maps Manager's toolbar. And I need to create a new transformation. And it's a Data OT transformation type. And there's a transformation called Zendesk Help Center. Here I need to enter some information and credentials for connecting to Zendesk. And notice that I specified troubleshooting for the category and general for the section so that the content will be added to the appropriate place. I'll run the transformation. And after it processes, I'll go back to the Zendesk Help Center page. And if I click on the troubleshooting category, you see that the topics have been published there. It's also a very simple process to update content that's published on Zendesk. Back in Oxygen, I'll make a change to one of the topics. I'll add a step number 6 to the procedure. And I'll reapply the transformation. And back in Zendesk, I'll refresh that topic, and you can see that it has been updated with the newly added step 6. As you can see, publishing content to Zendesk from Oxygen is a very simple process. This concludes the video, and as always, thank you for watching.